So we're going to let you listen to the entirety of this last midday chime for some time.
Buckingham Palace has announced the death of His Royal Highness, the Duke of Edinburgh.